You're gonna have
Oh, I don't know. I'm just
gonna cut it.
Alright.
There you go.
Ah! Alright. Oh no, his deck is on the play. Oh god. I'm dead. I may be able to pull it out. Pull it off. Whatever. Up. Going down?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Going down.
I think I have to. Yeah, I have to keep this one. Well, while you're on doing that. Alright, so. Having this right off the bat is nice. That seems to never happen. Also, back up. And. Another hand like this. Eh, whatever. Go for it. Alright, here we go. Keep it there. You're up.
It's all gonna take about four.
Which one do you want first?
Go. Okay. Take two. Inquisition. Yeah, that's the CMC 3 or lower.
You're getting non-lands, all of those. 3 or lower.
Okay. Well, I only see one creature, so I think I take the one creature. And then, do you mind playing reveal? Pass turn.
You want to wait just a second?
I think that's a little too low for the camera to see.
In your turn.
Sure. Is it okay if we scooch this up just, Okay, they can see it right there.
We keep forgetting the room camera.
Sorry.
Trusted
Breeding Pool. Hi, Breeding Pool. Oh, yeah.
Just like, one game out
stuff. I made a huge misplay last game that just... It's one of those, like, I can't believe I did it, but...
Oh, I did one, too.
I'm sorry.
It was like a merfolk creature, or it's in the merfolk deck, where it's like, pay one and counter a target spell.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and it was on the field, and I didn't notice, so then I tried blurting my hand out, and he countered the thing that mattered, and then I'm sitting there with nothing in my hand.
Let's see. Yeah, you're up. Well, I think it was an Inquisition, maybe, and I just picked the wrong target out of his hand, like, way, way off. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Take two. Okay, well, let's flesh and blood.
I was able to get the door open. Okay,
that's good.
Get a Milton.
All right. Get your colors. Okay. So we're playing Rug. Down with that. In formats older than standard, I don't like to call it Timmer, personally. But that's just me.
Yeah. I know Jeskai.
Yeah.
I always forget which is which after that.
I get Jeskai because there isn't like an acronym that makes it. It's not Wur or Ruh. Rug and Bug and Junk are all kind of near and dear to me. Yep.
Go.
What is going on? I'm a Thoughtseize you, bro. Well then. Pass turn.
I wonder what you're playing next.
What am I playing next?
Yeah,
that
was all.
That one is a
good one. Pass turn.
Double wall defiance is amazing.
Now you show up, man. Yep. Okay, so the creature is dealing damage. That's interesting. Infect. Oh, yeah. Let's,
And it gets wall defiance trigger.
Fifteen, but 13 as I sign in blood myself.
You're just doing it for me right now.
I am, yeah. That's what happens when you keep one land.
Makes you wonder if you have any creatures, but I think you do. I think I know.
You've seen this before. You saw me doing my shenanigans earlier. Oh my god. The deck hates me.
I've drawn a lot of lands. So
these are the draws. Pass turn.
Drawn land.
Yep.
For a while. Why not?
Okay. Trigger. Yes. And you, you paid it. 7. Alright, we're good? What is going on, deck? What is going on?
I don't think I've won a game by infect today. Maybe one. I think they've all been Invisible Stalker. Invisible Stalker OP.
Too OP, man. Must ban. GG.
I just wish it was like a 4-4. For no reason.
One card in hand?
None.
No, none. Okay.
Sorry. Wild Collie, eat that all day.
Yeah.
But can it block it? No. You can't.
Yes, it can.
That's a trick. Oh, because he's unblockable, you see. Under normal circumstances, you'd be more than right. But
got Pyroclasm in the sideboard.
That's it.
Does Pyroclasm target?
Nope. 2 damage to all creatures in the field. All my three toughness.
Then I'll just pump it with something. Actually, no, that's target. I could just pump it with something and say, it's fine.
Being a Del 5 for a Tombstalker?
Stalker bro.
Being a stalker over here. And then I'll pass the turn.
5-5 flyer with Delver.
With Delver. I'd say the original Delver. There was also Logic Knot in that really bad version of Murder's Cut. I don't know if there were any other Delve cards from back in the day.
7?
Yep, you have me at 7.
Print Mars.
Can you kill me?
All lazy. All blood lazy.
You want blood?
Blood? Okay, so
trigger.
Yes.
It does 4.
It does 4?
Yeah, that's 4.
Alright, let's go for it. Woo! That'll do it. You're right, I was doing all the work for you. I had a decent hand if I'd got some lands, but that happens. Let's try sideboard.
That's the first time I've blooded today.
Woo! Meeny, meeny, miny. No. Sure, yeah, that's my sideboard. What's this? Also my sideboard.
Okay. Just those two? Okay, I found another one.
Be great if I'm on the land.
This would be great if I had a land.
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
It's almost there, I'll keep it.
Alright. Especially since I'm having to go down it. Can't see it, but we're dancing to it.
Do you like the dump stuff? Those are your top two.
Okay. I should have just left him there. Alright, come on, deck. Do what you're supposed to do. I don't think this wins. I don't think this wins. I think I'd have to go down, don't I?
My hand's not gonna win right now, but it might later, so.
Alright, I'll play. Pass turn.
Last one in the house.
Hi, Yawgmoth.
Go.
Looking through the deck upside down. Get away from each other. We're pretty sick right now, actually. If I could top deck a certain card, that would be pretty sick.
Yeah.
I don't think I can, but let's see if I can.
Alright. I need to top deck something, but the odds are pretty good, so it doesn't really...
Okay. Yeah, I'm looking for a card. You're looking for a type of card, I imagine. Pass turn. And suddenly we break out into a wild dance off.
Yeah.
Cards in hand is still 6, I think.
Seven.
Keeping silent on the draw. That's good.
You want to get them all, or you just want individual prices, or?
Well, just tell me what you're selling for. I want the peak, no matter what you tell me. Unless you tell me like more than the number I'm holding up right now.
It seems wrong. I don't think he gets there yet.
Figure I'll close the back door on that.
Do it.
Hi.
Birth and bomb.
Pass turn.
Oh God.
I'm gonna fetch.
Okay, things in. Yeah. Yeah, I want
to
see.
Breeding poo. You. It's breeding poo.
Breeding poo.
I need one more.
I got me the breeding poo. The breeding poo. Yes.
I will probably swing by at some point on Friday.
Has to go down to the breeding poo and breed a little bit.
And it's in a southern accent.
I mean, I have nothing else to do. I won't be here when it's all.
I haven't added any friends, so that's beforehand.
We don't have time, just keep me off here.
Alright.
Smallpox. This is a fun card. We each lose one life. Then, we each discard a card. Then, we each sack a creature. Then, we each sack a land. You go?
One.
Verdict? Make you lose a life, sack a creature?
Yeah, I'm good. Like 40 for the
risk. How much?
40. Well, yeah. All right.
Delve yeah, 5.
You're right.
The druid's like a dollar.
Tombstalker? Breathing Pie? Going to 14. To sack the Tombstalker and go and get.
Is it doing what it's supposed to do now?
It is. It took off a little bit.
Yeah.
Just wait until I play my channel.
Blazing Archon. Creatures can't attack me, so you can't attack me anymore.
Okay. I can still win.
I believe you. I just. Okay. Need to do what I can. Pass turn. And nothing up my sleeve. I'm hellbent. Ooh. Swing 5. Pass turn.
Through the haze of battle, I saw the glint of sun on a golden mantle, the sheen of glory clad in mail, and I dropped my sword and wept at the idiocy.
It happens.
How'd you guys wind up?
Slid right off.
Swing 5.
I'd like to have land.
But pass turn.
My lands have smallpox.
Yeah, okay. Now when the die is on the sucker.
Magic logic. Smallpox only killed one person. Main 2. Pass turn. Put you 2. So you see how the deck's supposed to work. Oh yeah, that's right. There you go, bro.
Man, I could kill myself so hard right now.
You could fetch and shock maybe? No, wait. That's pay 2 life, so you can't actually do that. You could just straight up shock. Vapor snag would be good. Hey, see you, my friend.
Alright, cool. Standings.
Oh. I need to stay and see I got second.
No, I'm not going.
You get.
Duress?
Oh, I have 8 cards.
Oh, it's all good. Hey, take care. I don't see any answers.
The pumps.
Dim pumps, man. Dim pumps. Would you like to become immense by blazing it now?
Sure.
I'll actually take the lightning bolt just in case. Like, I say just in case. There's not actually anything to worry about. And then I'll swing.
I'm going to become immense. And then I'm going to giant growth. And then
mutagenic. Oh man. Alright, so since you only have 2 life, so you can only do 1, so that makes it an 11, 14, 16. Alright. 16, 17. Alright, let's go to game 3.
You might die, but you do it.
Here we go.
1 left, man.
Well, if I win, it'll be a while. If you win, it'll be like 3 turns.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a start. And you're on the play?
Yeah.
But oh, not with that. Okay. I'll take that.
Maybe if I had a couple Simeon Spirit cats.
Hmm. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Trying to think if your deck could win on turn one. I can't think of any like hasty creatures, but turn two maybe? So like land, guide, and then you get, say, Blighted Agent. And then from there, land, guide. Would you need like two oh dear. No, so Flesh Blood, and then Mutagenic, not in that order, Mutagenic, Flesh Blood. So you'll deal 5 Infect, and then swing another, you can kill on turn 2, okay. With only one Simeon Spirit guy. That's pretty insane, yeah.
Land God for Blighted Agent.
Yeah.
Next turn, land any 4/4 and Assault Throw.
Or that too, yeah. That'll do it.
It's a little bit easier, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, just a lot. I'm just overthinking things.
Oh, deck is all different directions right now.
I feel you. I do. What do you say? Okay.
I wish they would sell shocks here.
I think they have them back to wait for the price to go up at first. Paying 1/4.
I guess they got money online.
I want everything.
Let's see, what do I go for here? Because he's on the play, I think I have to go for a Thoughtseize here to get him off a turn 2 creature. Or not. Or not. Double Assault Stroke. Jeez. Oh, God. Let's take the Groundswell. Pass turn.
No,
nothing. Oh, we got stuff.
I'll take two.
I didn't even take the one off of it. Sure.
What happened to my 2 craft bags?
Smallpox. Lose one life. Let's go to 17 each. Discard a card. This one's actually a little tricky.
Yeah, you know you call that a one-handed rebag. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know what that means. But the one-handed rebag.
Yeah, I'm still debating. Give me a sec. Oh, you've already sped up. Okay. Well, in that case, I might as well. That's going, but first. Will be a duress. Wait, did I play land? I did play land. Pass turn.
Go.
Okay. That sound, man, so good.
Hey, both you guys are on board.
Really?
There we go.
Top 4 with 2 and 2.
You were the highest top 4, I guess? We don't have a lot of people here, after all. Oh, so I'm going to 16, getting a basic swap, and then I'm going to smallpox again.
Yeah, a little awkward for both parties, I think.
I wish you would stop killing my land.
sometimes it's sinkhole. Not really, but okay. So one life. 15, do 16, discard.
It doesn't seem like it would be illegal. It's like the cheapest kill land spell ever.
Isn't it though?
And you get other stuff.
Pass turn. In my case, it's supposed to be balanced because it's symmetrical, but in my case, it basically reads feed 3 to your delve. It's like a mana ramp spell. It's like Dark Ritual.
Zero.
No, it's not. Hey, take care, my friend. Good job today. There's one I can keep. I'm going to keep the French smallpox. And then delve at 7. Delve at 7. And pass turn. I'm just gonna do this while you're taking your turn. If you don't mind. Oh, we got a land, okay.
Cool.
Oh, wow.
Pod?
No, I have not gone through pod yet.
Nice. So you got that back from them? I can't think of the word for the card.
Okay. Yeah, it doesn't want to be hay. Swing 3.
So both of you guys are doing credit.
Put you to 13. Pass turn.
That's fine. Let me double hierarchs.
Two.
For trade or sell.
Ooh. Do you want to shuffle? I did see what the next card was.
No, like.
Yeah, just to be on the safe side.
I just don't want to work. Me. Yeah, I'm building that.
Swing 3. Put you to 10. Main 2. Pass turn.
I've got the whole deck other than the sideboard stuff that shakes. I got one chance to. Commands. No way. However it works out. Whatever's easier for all parties involved. I just want to have the room because it'll take 2 minutes. It's like one of those things where, like, I'm ready to, like,
go.
Oh
boy.
I'd like to, well, here, I can't. I can't go because I don't work. Okay.
Maybe
I have to order a couple of
stuff,
but I'd rather order, like, one.
Here we go. There we go.
I don't know, man, he really likes combo.
You only have 4 on the end, like.
Swing 3. Put you to 7. Land. Delve 3. For a blocker for Yawgmoth Nexus. Fast turn. Because I'm sure there's plenty of stuff in there, so. The kill shouldn't be too hard if you can just get through.
Because if
I hear you.
Breaks that deck, it's potential. There's potential for that card to really broken. And then I'll have all of them. Joe will own the priority on the secondary
option. Yeah.
Cool.
I'm
going to bug you.
So we got to block something.
I will, yes. You're safe as well.
Take care. What do you say? Oh, it's a. Yeah, yeah. And you're gonna block the Stalker? Okay. Alright, so that'll only drop you. Let's see, you go to 6 from the fetch and then down 3 from the Shambling. Alright. And then Stalker has a bicycle counter. I feel like I'm endorsing a product. And then we'll play a swamp and pass the turn, yeah.
That's good.
Okay. Sometimes, I mean, even though the pod side of the deck isn't all that great, isn't perfect, sometimes it can just win through this. Sorry about the double stone rain there. I know that's not fun to be on that side of the table when it's happening. The lightning bolt, I wasn't worried about that because actually I don't think I have any targets. I mean, I do have targets in the deck, but nothing that dies to a single bolt. Everything's 5 toughness or greater, and one thing has shroud, but I actually sighted out. I sighted out you, and then the three of you, and instead I put in 4 duress. I think it was 4 duress, yeah. Just to try to keep you off the combo. I like the deck. I like it a lot. It just didn't happen this time, is all. And I was hoping Knight of Souls Betrayal would just say, I win. Just keep you up, -1/-1 to all creatures. But it's slow. I know you can kill me before I get to that, so that's tricky. That part's tricky. Alright, so where are you? Another one. So many lands together. Yeah, I saw that when I was fetching at one point. No, like 8 lands all in a row. That's not cool. See you later.
Oh, the other foil too.